Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is just an update video on the giveaway and just an update in general. Sorry I haven't posted much in the last 4 days. There's been a lot of stuff going on, but I have multiple videos in the working, some Roblox, some not Roblox, which is going to be pretty exciting. The giveaway is still happening as planned on the day that I said it would be. I'm working hard to get the rest of the trains I need for the giveaway. I haven't been able to make an Adopt Me build video because of the money situation, but I do have one in the works, so look out for that. So soon I will be coming out with a non-Roblox game video, and I just kind of want to test it out to see if you guys like it, because I really enjoy the game and I wanted to share it with everyone here. But if you want me to just do Roblox related content on this channel, just let me know down in the comments. Okay, as an update for where this channel is going, even though we are small, I want to do a schedule because I want to do this right for everyone who supports me right now. And I hope that when I do, you guys won't be too disappointed if I don't come out with a video every other day or every day. Speaking of all the people who have supported us thus far, thank you so much to those who have watched our videos and entered our giveaways, including this one. We will be coming out with more giveaways in the future, like I said, every week or every 2 weeks, because that is, you know, we want to give back to the community, me and Sally. There will be an update in Adopt Me tomorrow, which is Friday, if you're seeing this video. And we will be doing a quick video, which I will release tomorrow, about the update when it comes out, hopefully. So make sure you wait for that one too. Now, if you've made it this far into the video, I'm just gonna list up some objectives for the channel. I want to start doing some challenge videos, like building challenges and train soccer, which would be really fun. And different things like that. So if you have some ideas for challenges, please let me know in the comments. And if you would like to participate in one of these challenges, please put your username down in the comments as well. And we can have a lot of fun with that, and I think it would be great. As you can see from everything I've said, I have big plans for the future of this channel, and I hope you guys will join me along for the ride if you want to. Hopefully we can grow so I can share even more with other people in the community. I'm sorry if I sound weird, I'm a little bit sick, but I hope everyone is having an absolutely fantastic day. And once again, thank you for everyone who has supported me this far. You really make me smile when I read the comments. So I just thank you so much. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments and I will happily reply. Don't forget to smile, everyone, and I will see you in the next video.